Hey, you guys, it's your girl Tieri. Shout out to Control TV. Bye.
Control TV, what a do, man. It's one on the DJ Holiday. Definitely in the building, man. Holiday season. Y'all know what it is, man. Commission guy, we working. Ciroc Boys, let's go, baby.
Yeah, what's happening? It's your boy Lil Scrappy, and this is
The Bam.
You already know what it is, Control TV. Holla at your boy.
Danielle Plaza checking in here at Bowmore Lanes. We're kicking off the 11th annual Luda Day weekend. That's right, it's been 11 years that Luda's been doing this and putting on for his city, all for a good cause. We've got all of your favorite celebrities here, and you know we're getting an exclusive with all of them, so make sure you stay tuned.
Everything top notch, down to my Louis V's, paparazzi stalking.
What is your favorite charity, and what does it mean to you?
Actually his. I support his as much as I can, but it kind of inspired me to do my own as well, man. So we just recently launched Every Day's a Holiday Foundation, so we're going to be doing a lot of big things coming up for the holiday season.
What's your favorite charity? What does it mean to you?
Well, I am involved. I do something yearly. We have about 3 events every year. I just came back from Dominican Republic, giving back to 3 hospitals in 3 days and 1 orphanage. It's called Divas Leading Inc. I'm one of the 5 ladies, and we give back all the time. So it's something that I hold dear to my heart, which is why I'm always here, because I love the fact that he does this.
In control, in control, in control, in control.
Charities that you're involved with or that you want to shout out, a favorite charity of yours?
Yeah, of course. So I just started my own charity. It's called In Real Life Foundation, and I just gave away 250 backpacks to underprivileged kids, and I gave 100 haircuts to some kids that couldn't afford to get them done. So I do it for Oakland.
Are you guys involved in any charities or organizations?
Well, we got our own, you know what I'm saying? I got G's Up giving back to the hood, and Bam got her own. You know, we got this little thing we finna do in the hood and on Cleveland Avenue where I'm from. Big, me, Jewett, man, Young Ralph, Bam. We're gonna just put it on, you know what I'm saying, for my hood. Then we're gonna go to Compton and do it in her hood. You feel me?